Hello everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to boot into safe mode in Windows 10. As you know, going into safe mode is necessary to narrow down what causing the problem in your computer, like any driver issue, files corruption, virus infection, etc. But you might find that previous method of accessing safe mode won't work in Windows 10. So there are multiple ways to access safe mode in Windows 10. So let's see. My first method would be by enable safe mode. After that, you have to press Windows plus R on keyboard and run page will open. Here you have to write msconfig and click on OK. After the system configuration page will open, from here you have to click on boot, and under boot options tick on safe boot and click on apply, then OK. Then you need to restart the system. After that, system will boot into safe mode, but be remember, you need to untick safe mode after finishing your work, otherwise every time you start the PC it will go to safe mode only. So for that, follow the same procedure and just untick the boot option, safe boot options. And my second method would be from setting. From that, you have to type settings in search, then setting, click on setting. From here you have to click on update and security. Here you have to click on recovery. After that, under advanced setup, click on restart now. After your PC restart, to the choose an option screen, select troubleshoot. After that, you have to select on advanced options. After that, you have to click on startup settings, and after that click on restart. After your PC restart, you will see a list of options. Select 4 or press F4 to start your PC in safe mode. Can see the PC will start in safe mode only. And my third method would be from the sign in screen. On the Windows sign in screen, press and hold the Shift key while you select power, then restart. After your PC restart, to the choose an option screen, select troubleshoot. After that, you have to select on advanced options. After that, you have to click on startup settings, and after that click on restart. After your PC restart, you will see a list of options. Select 4 or press F4 to start your PC in safe mode. And my last and method 4 would be from a black or blank screen. This is the method to use if you can't boot into Windows normally. Please follow the instruction as mentioned over here. Always thanking you guys to watching this video. If you feel it worthy, please do subscribe and share it with others. Thank you.